Peggy 16.
Ten o'clock train. Hey, Mr. Kitty Cat, do you know where they keep the big trains around here? Daddy called it Try Something Station. Yeah, I guess you wouldn't know much about trains, huh? It doesn't matter which one of us carries it, because we're a team now. Give me your pinky, okay? It's important. Daddy told me a promise isn't really a promise unless you pinky swear on it. You gotta promise me we're going to the land of Canaan together.
Okay.
You bet.